that how is self worth different from ego?
Self?
Self worth.
I did not get.
What self worth? W-O-R-T-H.
Self worth and ego. What is ego?
Ego means the feeling of I.
The feeling of I. Now assume somebody asked me a question. Should I have to having a feeling of I? And then I tell Sajeevan, you can come for discussion, I will explain you. Do I have a feeling of I in me when I am saying you come, then I will discuss?
No.
It is there?
No.
Without understanding me, that I know the topic, how can I say? See, until now, 3 o'clock, when you were sending message also, I was on a telephone call. Okay, how many hours? It must have gone for hours together. 14 minutes it was going. Just before that, I was on some other call. So, continuously in between the call, I didn't get any time to even look at the question what he was asking. Because he typed a big paragraph, which I don't want to read myself. Anyway, I am going to meet him. Why should I read? Is it not that I am feeling an ego that I know the answer? It's a ego. Ego is not to be seen as negative. Most of the people think that ego is negative. Ego is not negative. You understood? If I have an ego that I know the topic, I am asking Milka, you come with the topic. We will discuss constitution. Why I should not have that ego that I know constitution? So how much I worth I know. That is why I am saying you come. Assume that I am a rich fellow and somebody comes for a help. I am giving 1 lakh rupees as donation. Is it not an ego that I have 1 lakh rupees is an ego for me? That's why I am saying you come, I will give you money. So in Sanskrit, ego is converted or translated as ahangaram. Ahankaram is not wrong. But suppose a politician thinks that wherever he contests election, he will win. That is an ego which becomes a false ego sometime. Because he is not able to assess other person. So where ego comes, assume that I am competing with somebody else, which I am not able to assess somebody's worth. And I pose myself is bigger than him. Comparison comes. If I know some answer, somebody is asking me question. If I am offering whatever money I have, giving somebody else, it is only assessing me. But when I compare me with somebody else and put me at a higher, that becomes ego. But if Milka is asking a question and I am answering it, there is no ego there because Milka knows that I know little more. So she already recognized me, I am little higher in terms of that topic of discussion. Not everything, that topic of discussion. So you cannot tell, yeah, you come and ask me, I will answer. When I am saying, when Milka comes with a question, that doesn't mean I have an ego. I am measuring my worth and then doing it. When I feel always that I am higher than somebody else, that is called not ahankaram, it is called ahanda. So ahanda is bad. Ego in English can be translated into different words in our knowledge. Bharatiya knowledge, it is called ahanda, ahankaram. Ahanda is bad, ahankaram is good. Ahankaram is I know how much I worth. So worth computation and ego are same. But over computation of what you have, like confidence and overconfidence. Got it? Stress and tension. Stress is good, but tension is negative. Like ahankaram is good, but ahanda is bad. Confidence is good, but overconfidence is bad. You understood? So there is a small line of difference when you convert. That's why typing it cannot be this worth.
Yeah, right.